Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of HOT. Today I have another Pentatonix reaction video for you. This is the PT Experience, Pentatonix's behind the scenes videos for their summer tour. And this is episode 8 for their summer 2018 tour. I am behind. I know I am a few episodes behind, but I'm recording the last few episodes at once. So I'm finally catching up. I'm excited about it. So I will put a link to episode 8 in the description box below. Go check it out. And without further ado, let's just get started. There we go.
Is that better?
Ah, they're in the studio.
Yeah, so you come in before them.
Okay, what are they working on?
A little stronger on that.
Alright, we got the bass going on.
Yeah!
That's cool. That's a fun one.
Yeah. Good job. I didn't think that was gonna work. Like with me, I was so used to the other version.
I want that hoodie. That's a cool hoodie, actually.
No, you made it happen. It sounds good.
Yeah. That's not official merch, is it? I don't remember seeing that. Ah, get it. Banger and banger.
Oh!
Oh,
no.
Go for
that. Oh, snap.
No,
game
time. Okay,
thank
game
you.
Game point, let's do it.
They got their own PTX ping pong paddles.
Game time.
I will take people down in ping pong. I'm kind of decent at it. Not gonna lie. Kirsten just peeking through.
All day long, I've been like the little kid that can't go outside because their mom won't let them, because we had our day starting early today because we have early curfew, so I've just been watching everyone play outside. Oh, there's Guinness.
You think they'll let me adopt 5 of them?
I'm going to name them after the group.
Aw, little kittens.
She's like, I don't want to be confined.
I get you, girl. I don't want to be confined either.
This one's spicy.
This one is
spicy. You're very welcome.
Do you like to call in the press? Have you seen grass?
It's our first time experiencing grass.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, wow. What is that?
Aw. Oh, that's adorable. I love seeing these like moments right before they get on stage, you know, get all pumped up and excited. That's fun.
It's about to go down. 2018, Banger Main.
Destroy this guy.
Look at this. People think it's actually a ping pong tournament. It's actually kung fu fighting. And I took jiu-jitsu for 1 week, and so I know a lot of... Whoa. That is called the formation hinder... More hinder-sinder for Mason.
Oh, snap. Who's gonna win this? Place your bets.
I look like I don't know what I'm doing. Hey guys, how do you feel?
Hey!
How do you feel about this
It's Bo.
It's harrowing, it really is.
Yeah. Who do you have winning?
Myself.
Okay, good.
Representing the USA, do you feel proud?
It's just because reminds me of a song. I'm proud to be an American!
Alright, back to you! I got freaked out, I got in my head, and everything kind of fell apart, and that's okay. I made it to the semifinals.
Excuses, Scott, excuses.
Exactly, you deserve that win, you earned it. Back to you.
Those are the folks from Echo Smith, right? Yeah, Dan Echo Smith, videographer. That's right. Oh, Matt Salee going in for the kill. Matt, bro, it's going down. We're tied at Name That Tune. We gotta settle it in ping pong now to find out who's the winner. Oh, this is a championship match. Oh, I thought he won. Okay. This whole video is just ping pong. It's great. Uh-oh, shoes are coming off. Match point. Oh, Matt Salee. Drama free, Matt Salee.
That's what I told you, I really a little boy that wanted to play table tennis. Yeah.
This is the dreamers.
When you this is for the dreamers out there. Stay humble. Good stay humble. Happens, stay humble. $20.99 on my website, Matt.
Back to you. So I put out this Backstreet Boys cover. As Long As You Love Me, just because I've always loved this song. And guess who tweeted me back?
Backstreet Boys! And then they deleted their tweet and then did another tweet.
Right before the live stream. And I can't believe I get to tell everybody that this just happened 3 minutes before the live stream. Basically, I'm
that was a fun live stream
with all the fans just to thank them for watching the As Long As You Love Me video. I don't know, it just feels like I'm growing so much and I want to grow with them so that they get to see this whole journey that I'm on. So this is very exciting.
Is there anybody on here?
I was.
That's Millie rocking them
behind the scenes.
What's up, baby? We're in Philly right now.
And actually, I'll show you guys what I've been kind of messing around with all day. So I want to show you guys. This is actually my production case. That's why I'm playing around with my own music, because I now am realizing I have so much to say. Callum, boy, you know I see you, sucker. Callum's on this. Oh, you see that? Oh, shoot. What's your favorite moment this from tour this so far?
This is great to see another angle of this, you know?
Moment where we're doing the confetti, and the confetti literally goes up, and then it just goes whoosh to the other side. It was the funniest thing.
I remember when we talked about it because I saw it on PTXPERIENCE.
But yeah, that's probably one of
the
that
was funny.
This is very fun, by the way. I'm enjoying this a lot. Wait, you know what? Hey, fans, say hi to PTXPERIENCE. Hey, everybody, say hi!
Look, hey!
Where is, am I there?
There we go!
Am I there? Oh, no!
There we go, look out for next Friday, everybody.
Oh, no! Oh, well.
So we just want to say thank you guys
thank
for
you.
All
thank
of the support.
That's
shows.
Like,
yes. And please don't remember.
Matt just walking by and pointing at that person, like, you've had a smile this whole time. I appreciate you. Like that. That shows how genuine these people are. You know, so kind and humble. Like that's awesome. Yeah, new hit.
Ready to go!
Oh! Hershey Park! Oh, Connie! I went to Hershey Park when I was little. I don't remember too much about it though. There's the Wi-Fi password if anyone needs it. That was a random cut to Mitch and then. This is so interesting how they edited that back and forth. Like, that's fun. Cincinnati Art Museum. Just enjoying this all, you know? There's not much to say about it. I'm just enjoying this episode. Ooh, oh, that's freaky. Natural disaster cracked, I think. Alright, that was a fun episode. It was interesting because there was barely anything from the actual concerts. Little snippets, but the vast majority of it was all behind-the-scenes stuff. In fact, half of it was ping pong. Them just playing and competing in ping pong, which was cool. And then we got little bits of them exploring Hershey Park, aquarium, different stuff. So it was really just seeing what PTX does for fun during their tour, you know, like it's another one of those just fun episodes. And even gave you a little different perspective on, like, when Kevin did the live stream, seeing his side of it versus when, like, I was watching the live stream before, you know? So it's kind of cool to get that, and it was a fun episode. It was definitely fun. Matt, we gotta play ping pong. Like, I gotta challenge you in this. At some point in time, this has gotta happen. I mean, we did name that tune at Pentacon, and I beat you at one song, and then you beat me at another, and then you stepped down because you said you're done, because you got one right, but we're tied. So let's do a tiebreaker, right? You're the champion at ping pong, so I challenge you. I'll take you down in ping pong. Let's do this. It was a lot of fun. It was a great episode, and it was cool again to see just this side of things with PTX. So definitely looking forward to seeing what comes next. So hopefully you enjoyed this reaction. Let me know in the comment section below what you thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. The thing that blows me away about tour is they have 40 shows on tour, and they were mentioning that they had 31 shows that they had done. So they're getting towards the end, but there's so much that they've done. And even the days that they had off, they're doing fun stuff, right? Which is nice to kind of relax. But like when you go to like a theme park, you go to an aquarium, like when you go out and do stuff, that takes energy too. So it's not really relaxing. Like it's cool to do. Maybe you're resting your voice or something, but like, they must be incredibly tired. And then they go and announce the Christmas Is Here tour, the Pentatonix Christmas Is Here tour, which is insane. So they're doing another tour in December and starting end of November, actually, I think. I don't know, but it starts at the end of the year, which is crazy to me. I am like, how are you guys human? How do you guys do this? I don't understand it, but that's a thing. So that's pretty crazy. But yeah, anyways, hopefully you enjoy this reaction. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later.